Granada finished the season on a high, defeating Athletic Club by 4-0 at the Nuevo Los Cármenes. Now they have to qualify for next season's Europa League. The first chance of the game was for Athletic Club. Via Libre denied by Rui Silva. Roberto Soldado doing what the Basque striker wasn't capable of just a couple of minutes later, with a lovely chip beyond Iago Herrerín to make it 1-0. A quick counter-attack from Granada doubled their lead. Carlos Neva with the first chance, then assisting Antonio Puertas for his 7th goal of the championship. Puertas then became the provider for Carlos Fernandez, whose late run into the box was unopposed by Athletic Club's defence. A notoriously solid defence crumbling to pieces at the Nuevo Los Cármenes. Iñaki Williams, a second half substitute, testing Rui Silva at the near post. And down the other end, some sloppy defending here once again from the Lions, and Angel Montoro making the most of that gift to make it 4-0 in stoppage time. In the end, they awaited confirmation from results elsewhere. Once the final whistle was blown between Levante and Getafe, they knew that they had qualified for the first time in their history for the Europa League next season. A brilliant season from Diego Martinez and his men.